Hey, what's up guys? Sean Nalewanyj here of bodytransformationtruth.com, and in this video I want to explain to you why protein powders that add creatine into the mix are ultimately a scam and why you should avoid them. Now this directly relates to the whole issue of amino acid spiking, which you may have heard about by now. I did do a post on that a while back, and I'll link it in the description box below if you want some more information. But basically, just to keep a long story short, whey protein costs have very significantly increased over the past few years. And because a very high percentage of fitness supplement companies out there are run by people who are far more interested in making money as opposed to actually putting out legit high quality products that are gonna help you, a lot of these companies have gone ahead and basically taken advantage of loopholes in the system in order to cut their production costs. Now, along with adding free-form l-taurine, l-glycine, and glutamine into the powders, mixing in creatine is another method that's used, and it's actually probably the worst form of spiking that is being used right now. So how does this work exactly? Well, I want to keep this short, so without going into all of the details, the total protein gram amount that is listed on a tub of protein powder is based on the total nitrogen content. This is how protein powders are tested. And because creatine contains nitrogen bonds, it actually registers as part of the protein total. And not only that, but some tests have actually shown that creatine can register as high as 140% protein. So if you took a standard 5 grams of creatine per scoop, let's say, that could potentially be adding up to 7 grams of protein to each serving. So if your protein powder lists 22 grams of protein per scoop, but it also contains creatine, it's possible that that could actually be as low as 15 grams of protein. And because creatine can be safely used at doses even higher than 5 grams, it is possible that some companies are actually using even more than that amount. Creatine is tasteless, so you'd really have no way of knowing that it's in there. And most products won't even list the creatine amount, so at the end of the day, you really don't know what's going on at all with those products. Now again, why do companies do this? Well, creatine is less expensive than whole proteins are, and when you're a big company that's moving tens or hundreds of thousands or even millions of units of products, that small amount that you're saving on each tub is gonna add up big time in the overall picture. And it's actually a good scam to run because creatine is such a recognizable ingredient. A very high percentage of lifters use it, so they're gonna see it on the label and think, oh, this is great, I'm getting 25 grams of protein, plus I'm getting my daily serving of creatine, without realizing that the creatine itself is actually part of the protein total. So bottom line here, creatine is a great muscle building supplement, and I definitely do recommend it, but it has no place in a protein powder, and it should always be purchased separately. So go ahead and check the ingredient label on the protein powder that you're buying, and if it has creatine listed, or as I've talked about before, if it has L-taurine, L-glycine, or glutamine peptides added, then leave it on the shelf. And there are a ton of really good quality whey protein products out there if you do your research. I couldn't possibly list them all, but personally I use Optimum Nutrition 100% Whey and Dimatize Elite Whey. Those are the two I use at the moment. Both are high quality legit powders and are reasonably priced, and I'll link those in the description box below if you want to check them out. So thanks for watching this video lesson. I hope you found the information useful here today. For more science-based, no BS muscle building and fat loss tips, along with concrete step-by-step plans that you can follow to maximize your muscle building and your fat burning progress, make sure to head over to bodytransformationtruth.com and grab my complete body transformation blueprint system by clicking the icon at the top of the video or by using the link in the description box below. If you did enjoy the video, as always, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. And make sure to check out my official blog over at seannal.com for all of my latest articles, tips, and other updates. Talk to you again soon.